And this has been a really rough year for us, between dog fighting rings and abandoned animals, hard times, whatever, maybe. This is really a shocking number for us, so we truly, truly appreciate it. And to the students, maybe this might not be a big deal, or you might only have $10 to give, you would be surprised how much we can stretch that money. And if you guys only do, if you do something nice, and don't expect anything in return, especially from an animal that can't tell you thank you, it comes back to you. So, and that applies for life, even a friend needs a smile. I can't tell you thank you enough. So if you're interested in an animal, if you'd like a foster, donate other resources, even if it's not money, if it's your time, we'd be more than happy to have you. It's called Archangel Rescue. Care for short, it's caretoadopt.org. Look us up. We have all our animals online for you, so let us know how we can help. But thank you.
Okay, we're going to continue with our 8th grade concert with the 8th grade choir. They were working very diligently this semester on these four pieces that they'll be performing, and I think you'll enjoy every one of them. The first one is "The Lord Bless You and Keep You," which is our lesson from us to you.
Thank you. Thank you. We'd like to thank all of you for coming tonight and being with the concert. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, and if you can, please donate some care on your way out. We appreciate all of you being here very much. Thank you.